When gamers came along, the planet laughed at them. But this is gaming in the future. You haven't heard The Last of Us. Dismissing this is just an enormous fantasy. So from the future, there's a new revolution headed to computers. It's 73, but it won't be too long till we can get the TV to play a game upon. But it's time to break out of the house. The crazy days of space invaders await us. Arcade potatoes, what the shooting range for computer games. Arcade renaissance, pre-8-bit screaming days. A new decade, welcome to the 80s. Pac-Man's the latest new craze, Qubits the rage. The first personal computers let loose as manic minor grudges. Time as the fight is truly useless. Elite gave legion to we little boys. A deep space region of freedom of choice. Now here comes the console, the first one sold, fourth ended an industry of dimensions untold. The birth of franchise Mario Brothers, Donkey Kong, Monty Mole, Italia, the others. But the list to go on and on longer than I can tell, until the 90s when the game became handheld. Meanwhile I bought stories of another time, point a glick of life on the shores of Monkey Island. Ever wanna see a jump beat right up, then down you stand, you need to try Street Fighter. A tournament with all your buddies in your front room, it's all good until you fight online on Doom. Hijack your mind, your mother trying to buy this night. Whack my lap, morals and tomorrow crisis. What are we doing to our youth? They're shooting people glued to screens with super glue. Computers need to be banned when the laws broke. Ban Manhunt, ban Grand Theft Auto. Tried some of the musical, but if you've a sore throat, two rays of the tune invade your brain. Get in the way and you'll make it taste the pain. A sport's a game, all praise and it's hard fact. And the game became a sport and its name was StarCraft. Kids used to play with dolls in a house. The Sims is the same but control with a mouse, yeah. Open world of power, ready 3D. Hey, I feel the Elder Scrolls from GTA. Wait till you see the scale of the monsters and bosses. Face a child who was a colossus. Things are getting bigger, more decision, more maps. Millions of simultaneous players in Warcraft. All the people, so many people. See your whole family can get involved in Wii Sports. And more people means more money, more flair. For big blockbusters, card mod than warfare. Even more people, more freedom, more indie games. Limbo, Fez, Super Meat Boy, Brave. Revolutionizing gameplay, a mind blast constructing infinite destructible worlds. Minecraft, gaming on the telephone. Yes, I know it sounds absurd. Fruit Ninja, Farmville, Rebirth. When gamers came along, the planet laughed at us. But this is gaming in the future, man. You haven't heard The Last of Us. Dismissing this is just an enormous